Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Emergency for today. Yeah, today we are in the Montana modification once again. And while we are all waiting, including me, for the update on the Montana modification, patiently, I might add, very patiently, because it's well worth the wait, I figured we're gonna go back into the Montana modification and we're gonna have a little bit of fun. Unfortunately,
vehicle fire caused by a technical defect. Extinguish the fire and if necessary treat all casualties and take them away.
Unfortunately, it's not going to be a super long episode. I can tell you guys that already because I'm under a little bit of time pressure here with work and streaming and everything else. So unfortunately, this video for today is going to be a little bit shorter. Hopefully I can make up for it tomorrow, but yeah, for today I am we'll just have to deal here with this. That being said though, I am not going to call any I'm not going to call any dang it. But yeah, I'm not going to get any mutual aid. I'm just going to use the units that I have on scene. You know what? I might be better off sending you there. It's well enough, or not enough developed yet, be a big problem. Whoa! My dude! What the... Did you see that? Surely you gotta be kidding me. There we go. Huh. Man, oh man, oh man. I'm gonna get it. Oh, of course, those were volunteer firefighters that were flying through the scene. Now, they really should know better than that. But okay. Whatever the case may be. And there comes the... Yep, there comes the truck. Yeah, back to the station. We really don't need anybody else here at the moment. They are gonna take care of it. Oh, please don't run over my dude here. You know what? Why? Why are you so hell-bent on causing trouble? Alright, here's our tow truck. Coming through Wendy's parking lot. And you can go back on patrol. You can go back to HQ. And with that, we are ready to go again. Alright. One ambulance, please. Where to? There? Looks like it. I just hope that the building is open. Otherwise, we have a problem, ladies and gentlemen. You know what? Better safe. And sorry.
Yeah.
gonna send the brush truck, because that one is probably going to be the fastest. It's pretty much a squad. Oh, well, what do you know? Oh, good. Well, I was right with that being the fastest, but in the end... it doesn't even matter. Yeah, my dude, you can just head on back here to the station. Without lights and siren, please. And there's the rain. Oh yeah. Okay, well, brush is gonna go as first attack, because remember I said I'm not gonna use any mutual aid units. So we have to do this a little bit different than what we usually what I would usually do. Oh boy. Oh, I'm already second guessing myself here. But I guess we'll see. Okay, I need definitely my engine 1 and engine 2. Yeah, I'm gonna take the closest trees down. As I said, we have to go with a little bit of a different approach here. I really need you guys to stand back here. And then this one has to go... yeah, those one over there, okay. Okay, I think one engine is out. You know what? At this point, I have you rather blow up than anything else, because... this is where we have to go to get to get more water. Yeah, I think engine 1 is the one that's coming in right now. This one, yeah, no, I think those are gonna be okay.
Not known.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
And extinguish it.
Why is the unit not coming? There was an error that just happened. Two structural fires. I don't know if this is gonna work out. It might not. It might not, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I was hoping I can... okay, that's what I wanted, actually. Because now I can... go ahead, unhook that, hook that one up to this truck, please. Oh, shoot. There we go. All right. Well, that's good. We just let them burn out. Oh, yeah. Back up. Back up, both of you. Back up. There you go. Okay, good. That's what I wanted. Let them all blow up. Doesn't matter. It honestly does not matter at all. That should be okay. Okay, that vehicle is gonna blow up. Don't worry about it. That's okay. Oh, water tank empty. That's not good. Okay, well. Might not be 100% realistic, but in order to keep it as I want it, the only thing I can do is do this and then also grab a chainsaw. Oh no. Oh no. No, no, no. Well. Started to second guess myself here. I don't know if they have enough powers. Oh, look at that. That was good. And here, however, not so good. But okay. As I said, it's not the most realistic way to fight the fire for sure. However, it'll do the trick. Oh no, what did I just do? I clicked the wrong button. That's what I did. Oh no. Brilliant. Yep. Okay, well. Where's that? Yeah, look at that. We got that one under control. Alright, well. He's still moving. So that's good. Prisoners too severely. Ooh, yeah. Okay, send an ambo. Day 1 Central. Go with the semi. Man, this is something else. Ho ho ho, that was close. But we're gonna get him. You know what? I think I know why we can't get this one under control. It's because of those two things that are burning on the outside. Once they are extinguished, that's the thing about emergency four that you have to know is if you have any kind of stuff burning on the outside, it will always ignite your main building again. Doesn't make much sense, because obviously this little thing here wouldn't necessarily flare everything up instantly again, but that's just the way it works in emergency four.
Attention, traffic accident. Attend to all
casualties. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, we will not, we will do no such thing. We are going to be extinguishing the fire here as it presents itself, and then we're gonna call this one good. I do hope that you enjoyed this episode, though, even though it was a shorter one, and you join me again next time when we are back in emergency four. Until such a time, I say thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, and God bless. Northern Alex, signing off.